I'm as good as Zeke. Why can he go off to college to play ball and I can't?
He's not my son. You're my daughter.
Say I let you go play college ball, then what? You go pro? It's not the same for females, D. They make 75 bands a year if they're lucky. How does that bullshit help the family?
It's not about the family. It's about my life.
Your life is this family. What would your brothers do without you?
They don't need me. Daddy wants them to take over.
Yeah, Daddy. Daddy wants a lot of things. You think Drew can handle them GTG boys by himself?
No. Drew needs Kane to be the hammer so he can be the nice guy.
Exactly. Daddy doesn't know them the way you do. So I sent Kane to watch Drew's back. We all play our positions, D. It's my job to know what position we play.
What if you're wrong about people?
I can't afford to be.
And Tariq? You thought Kane could scare him. Ma, you were wrong.
Yeah, that was Zeke's mistake for bringing him around. I had Ramirez looking to Tariq. Anybody who's around that boy for too long ends up either dead or locked up. He's helping Zeke with school, but I don't need him any fucking closer than that. Do you understand me?
Yes.